because it's more chemistry, because y'all could come up with different songs. Most of the time, if you do a song with a dude, y'all gonna come out with the same chemistry. Either it's some club joint, it's something for the females, it's some shoot 'em up, bang bang boom. I don't want to rap about that stuff no more. Sometimes when you get to like a certain age, just rapping about certain shit don't even sound right. It's like, I don't want to rap about that. But that's what the person want on the track. But it's like, I'm past that. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I like the real rap, like real life shit. I like, you got to feel my pain. You got to feel my energy. Like, you got to feel that shit.
Can I have a moment to feel your energy?
Yeah.
Can I get some bars?
If you throw that more deep joint on. Rest in peace, Prodigy.
That's a street prodigy. Like, you know what? It is. I think that whole mural fiasco, whatever you want to call it, inspired the true fans to even go harder being fans. Mm-hmm. We're going to keep him in his. He's already was counted in history, but we're going to go even 1,000 times harder. Drop that beat, Rashad. Hi, Rashad.
I know. Oh, yeah.
Put that up.
Rest in peace to P, man. About to zone out how P would zone out on it, you know? Trill talk. Bronx King 3, 2017. Came a long way from down bottom, and it's ill when your man get killed and you wanna get revenge, but you don't know who shot him. Knowing in your heart if you did, you would've got him. Too much snake shit going on. I had to separate myself, move on. 38 revolver, first gun, 2 trail to run. 3 niggas cut me out of 3, I cut 2 back. Never was a punk, nigga, let my gun go. The homie Briss turned it up in my fungo. Pain and stress in my life with a fungo. Daddy, wherever you at, hold your head strapped. Kiana 8 now, looking like Lil' Me. Said you gon' shoot me, well, we'll see. Too many niggas tryna be what they not. To the D's in the spot and y'all going to court. Even dudes that I was cool with, I fought. Cause I ain't no sucker, hoodie on with the chuckers. Gotta watch out for these jealous motherfuckers. And these grimy ass bitches, they'll line you. Met her on Instagram, now they can't find you. Bad bitches with bad intentions. Niggas front like they the bugs, but y'all the extensions. Niggas DMing me, hover bitches, get off my dick. If those y'all bitches, then tell y'all bitches to get off my dick. I don't follow them, they follow me. I don't swallow them, they swallow me, nigga. Chill. Dead. Oh, gotta sorry. Keep it in my cock with one in the head. On another note, back to this money, you know the bread. Free my nigga boo, he locked up, you know the feds. Y'all niggas kill me with the threats and shit. And y'all know where I be, just holler. I get grown money, I ain't worried about young dollar. I'm in a class of my own, June drama. Y'all niggas can't fuck with the kids, stop trying. I spit that reality rap, y'all niggas lying. Niggas don't learn till niggas start dying. Get clapped in your face with the iron for trying. Chill.
Bars. Just I bring it every week. Though. Oh my God, he's still going. He's still. I thought he was still going.
Sound light on the P joint.
Yes.
Say, yo.
Ooh, oh my God. Get it.
Yeah, I get it, yo. Can I get it back? Can I get it back? Let me go.
Sit like that, Remo. Oh, we gotta go. Yeah, we gotta.
Let me take it back in real quick. I'm nice.
I'm super nice.
When it come to, I'm a beast when it come to these beasts my whole life. I've been running the streets my whole life. It's been nothing but beef and court cases. Dead bodies, crack fiends, yellow tape, blood traces. I'm drinking liquor, getting high, looking at the sky, seeing all my niggas that died. I look to the side and see myself, and I still look for God, but I see no help. Young dude, I was living on my own at 16. Moms kicked me out with no hopes and no dream. No clean clothes, no soap and no cream. Then you ask why, so coke the coke fiends, crack the crack fiends, pack them black things. I still took it one day at a time. It's like I'm living with the AIDS and cancer at the same time. And living life is crazy. Young girls 15 walk around pregnant with babies. I walk around with a smile on my face, but on the inside, it feel like I'm losing my faith. I got a lot of shit on my mind, I need space, and I try to do it right, but I can't get it right, and somehow it's like, I feel like I'm losing a fight, I can't win. I'm back and forth, out of the pen, back to the block, to the same thing again, damn. And I know that it's wrong, but I got 4 nieces to raise, I ain't perfect. So I'm still trying to change my ways and live a good life without doing crime, but it's hard. Why? Cause I ain't got no job. I ain't got no Visa card, so I had to rob. cops harassing me, cops in back of me. I made it off the road, niggas trying to get back at me. So now I know what they mean when they say what goes around comes around, cause it came back around to me. It's like I'm trapped in a dark maze, sitting in a center, trapped in a dark cage. My life is like being high every day, being on the highway, doing a buck straight with no brakes, no steering wheel. All four doors is locked, I wanna change lanes, but I can't do it. It's either jail time, die your music. I'm frustrated, tired of going through it. I feel the pressure, it's hard to stop moving, but sometimes I look at myself like what I'm doing. But I'ma still speak, cause I got goals to reach. I'ma be a millionaire before 33, cause it works if you work it, so work it, you're worth it. I'm tired of seeing my people hurting, sleeping on the streets with nothing to eat. They the ones going through it, but it's bothering me. It's like a dark dream that won't get better, like a Rosa Parks scene with my face facing Berettas. Yeah.
Yes.
Fuck is up with you niggas?
Yes, what is wrong with you
niggas?
Nothing. Not a damn thing. Yes. Yo, that's like an album. Like, I need to make a, yo, I swear to God, if I made a compilation of all the fucking battles and freestyles we had out here in Cypher, that'd be, you want, oh my God.
Hit that, bring that back.
Oh my God.
Music.
We gonna pick it all, baby. It's hip hop.
I'm a beast when it come to the old. One more. Yo, coming up, living a hard life. Got me on my Goonie shit. No movie, no script. This is my real life. Drama done got niggas for ice, machine gun fight. I ain't no punk nigga, I lean niggas nice. Got some left niggas, I fuck with the right. Better duck on sight or get slumped with your wife. The Tommy gun spinning, half your face missing. When y'all niggas gon' get it through your fucking head, how you gon' kill a nigga that's dead? I'm untouchable. I heard my conscience tell me they can't fuck with you. Mac Neil gone, a headline locked up. D's on the low, gotta watch for the pop up. Beef come gold, more clips, I'm trying. Up, held the block up, cocaine we rocked up. Y'all niggas pussy, dumb niggas and lame. Gun triggers a aim, bullets hitting your body. And what I gotta feel like, double shots of a shotty. I'm in my 5-4-3 zone. I was 5-4 when I first felt the reach for chrome. Drama, niggas wanted whatever, show me the cheddar. Haters wanna block mine, now I'm about mine. Come out, block 9, I casket whole blocks. Y'all bastards won't stop till the ratchet pop. I'm hitting everything on the strip, even the children. Blow your chest to the back of the building. Name another nigga harder than you lying to yourself. Niggas don't want it with me, they lying to themselves. Yeah, I pull an iron from the belt. Bullets flying, niggas dying, I'ma ride for myself. You looking like a newborn that's crying out for help. I kidnap daughters, mothers, and grandfathers. Once the clip low, clap the cat pillow. Y'all niggas funny, remind me of Cat Williams. I'm in this game to the end of the death sentence, or until niggas meet my death wishes. On one kill, no speeches, less flinching. So niggas, I'm back on my wrong shit. Catch you on your block, and I ain't trying to hear nigga come up off the watch or get thrown in a box. I don't fuck niggas up who thought they was tough. Y'all gonna have to kill me, cause stitches ain't enough. I look a nigga dead in his eyes and slow kill him.
Yes, wait, we gotta go. Like, I know you gonna be here all night, motherfucker. You got 3 albums out the joint.
Yo, I'd rather y'all put this Prodigy joint, though. Like, either the Prodigy joint as far as the freestyle or the first one. Like, I say.
And this is why I fucks with you, June. This is why I want you on my show. I personally invite people to the show. If I invite you to my show, and that means I heard your songs already. I fuck with you. It was something about you.
I'm on Gun Hill with Decatur. That shit is like.
So let's get it. So tell everybody where they can find you.
All over the goddamn place. Like, I don't know. If y'all trying to do albums, whatever and shit, I'm on every site that you could think of. Just go to the site and put my name in. Y'all want to see videos? Go to YouTube. It's like a million videos, interviews, shows, anything, all that's on there. As far as like mixtapes and all that and stuff, before I got to the album stuff, go to datpiff.com. Everything is on there. Y'all want to download, purchase the album and all that, Bronze King 2. That's on iTunes right now. Bronze King 3 will be up there real soon. I'm working on it right now. I'm almost finished with it. Got like 2 more songs to do, and it's a doobie for it. I got probably like 3 videos out for it. Bronze King 2,
put 10 videos out for that. So, I work.
Yes,
and please be prepared for Decisions episode 2 and 3, because we dropping those back to back. The editing is getting on, worked on right now, and it's lit. Lit.
Yeah, so I want to thank you for coming. Shout out to everybody who watched this beautiful, epic hip-hop show. Shout out to my co-host, Jigs. Shout out to Prodigy. Shout out to Queensbridge. Shout out the whole NYC,
rest in peace,
Bronx,
to the
Brooklyn,
bro, man.
Staten Island, all over the world, yo. And keep grinding. I think the moral to the story of this week, we need to show more love than hate and honor those who paved the way. And we up off this.
Stop chasing celebrities and support your people.
Yes, buy black, goddammit.
They already on. The people's just trying to get on.
Black economics.
Oh my God, I want to rap on this. Yeah.
What up, son? I heard they got you on the run for a body. Now it's time to stash the guns. They probably got the phones tapped, so I won't speak long. Give me your hot second, and I'ma put you on.